Well, Steve Brown. The other day when I made that video for Southern and Crazy, I was talking about the mine up here. She got me curious about some stuff, and I started thinking about other stuff and started searching it with the Google Maps and stuff, right? And I discovered that right up yonder, I don't know if you guys could see it or not, but they were back in the day, right, when they, like 1860s, 1870s, when this was like the Groom Lake Mining District or something like that, right, before the Chinese came in the 50s and started digging up the Big Mountain and then Union Carbide in the 70s. But anyway, you can see it from here with the naked eye. I don't know if you can see it in the phone camera, but there was a bunch of terracing right there and a bunch of other stuff. And there was supposed to have been like a little town right around the front of this. Right, well, I've been searching for it and I found the road, and the road's over here off of the telephone pole line, and it goes straight up to it to where that arroyo is right there where my finger's pointing. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, right? And all across right there is where it was where they did all the terracing, and they took out a bunch of silver and a bunch of other stuff, right? Lead, right? Tungsten. Well, most tungsten came out of the inside of the mountain, but right there was mostly lead and silver, stuff like that. And so I'm just got my studio back fixed, you know what I'm saying? And the weather's been real nice lately. So I'm thinking about, I might be going up there. I'm saying here coming a few days from now, right? So we'll see what happens. But I got a little bit of, you know, and that's when I get curious about something, I don't let it go till I go up there and see it for myself. That's me, Brian. Yeah, adventures are calling, boys. Thank you.